Hey guys, I'm Mike Gamer back here from NFL. Guys, do you want to get to level 50 the quickest way possible? I'm going to show you guys what solo challenge is the best solo to do to get to level 50 the quickest way possible. Now, in order to start this off, we're going to talk about the levels challenges, and I'm going to talk about all these solos as a whole. So, what I did is I spent 4 hours going through all these solo challenges, finding out which ones gave you the most XP. And let me just go a quick, run over of all the solo challenges. Boss solo challenges, these two go ahead and give you 65 XP and 45 XP. I didn't take a look at these ones because obviously they're, not as easy to do. I wanted to look at just the ones that were simple and you could do within a couple of seconds and you didn't have to, one play solos pretty much. Now let's go ahead and look at the solos here. First solo sequences, we have 75 XP, 100 XP, and 50 XP. So challenge number two, the first one has 65 XP. Number 3, we have 65 XP for this first one. 16, we have 55 XP for the third one. This one right here is 55 XP. And again, I chose them based on the easiest solos of each single sequence. Level 19, we have the first solo sequence. This is 60 XP. Level 25, going through the first one. This one right here is going to be 45 XP. And finally, level 28, the second one, is going to give you 85 XP. So, out of all the level solo challenges, the best solo to do is going to be, just like always, I actually made a video about this back when level 30 was a thing, back when level 40 was a thing, and now, of course, level 50. This solo challenge is the best. It gives you 100 XP every time you do this solo challenge. And again, I went through every single solo. It's been about 4 hour period. And again, as I just listed off all the solo challenges and their XP rewards, this is technically the best. It gives you 100. I know every other YouTuber is saying this, and I have already said this is the best solo for grinding solos or grinding XP since the beginning, since, August when they first came out. So, again, that is going to be the best, and it still will remain the best. Now, each team leader solo challenge gives you about 85 XP, and obviously, if you go back and do them, if you do them, brand new and not, reuse them like I'm doing them, then obviously you get more XP. But if you don't want to spend the coins to do that, you can go ahead and redo it. And by redoing it, you do get 85 XP for every single solo you do. So again, that's going to be the XPs. And again, the best way, the fastest way to level up in this game when it comes to, doing these, trying to get to level 50 is going to be this solo right here. The second solo in level 7. Looking at it, I don't think there's a way faster because, again, I know someone's going to comment and say, well, this solo challenge is better. Honestly, I went through every single solo challenge and I couldn't find one that was faster or gave more XP. And I also am looking at time and XP value. So if a solo challenge takes longer than 15, 20, 25 seconds, we're cutting that one off because we were trying to get as fast as possible, as humanly possible, get done a solo, get out of a solo, get back into another one, and continue the process over and over again. I'm trying to, cut corners with time and XP. And the only one that gives you for the time you're doing is this solo right here, the level 7 second solo. Gives you 100 XP and it's going to take you approximately, the fastest I got it done was 15.7 seconds. So that's the fastest. Again, you probably got it done faster than me, but I'm saying that's how I did it. Now, I did use Gun Split Close. I did Power O and I went ahead and grinded through that. That's in the Jets playbook, Cardinals playbook, and the Steelers playbook, and the Falcons playbook. So if you want to go get that play, it's easy, simple. Over and over again. I personally have not failed it once, and I've done it like 600 times. So, again, that would be my opinion on the fastest way to level up. I know, again, a lot of other YouTubers are going to say exact same method because that solo does give you the most. Now, if you go ahead and do brand new solos, you will get more XP. Now, playing online, a lot of people like to play online to level up. A online game, let's say you make it to halftime and the person quits, you get about 275 XP for playing that game. So, is it better to, do that than play, offline in solo challenges? Well, for your sanity, yes. And also, I recommend doing it just because it is also, it takes less time. Depending on what console you have, depending on your loading times of your console, Xbox One X personally is about 15 seconds. PS4 Pro is about 25 to 30. Xbox One S is about 25 to 30. PS4 Original is about 35 to 40. And of course, Xbox Original is about 35 to 40. So depending on what console you have, depending on what loading times you have, theoretically speaking, if you want to go from level 40 to level 50, you have to play the same solo challenge 300 times. So if we roughly estimate the fact that, let's say with my console, with the Xbox One X or the Scorpio, whatever you want to call it, it takes about 15 seconds to load in a solo and out of a solo. That's about 30 seconds, right? Plus, it takes me about 15 seconds to do the solo. So if I, theoretically speaking, have to do this 300 times, it's going to take me 13,500 seconds. Divide that by 60, I'm going to get 225 minutes. Divide that by 60, it's about 3.5 hours it's going to take to get to level 40 to level 50 without any stopping. Straight, you know, I get done the solo, bam, get done the solo, keep going. Obviously, I do have to go bathroom, I do have to go eat, I do have to do other things, so I'm not going to be able to grind straight, but if you grind straight, you can get to all 10 levels in 3.5 hours. Well, 3 hours and 3.75, so about a 3.25 hours. So, with that in mind, guys, hopefully this helped you out. If it did, make sure to like and subscribe button. I'm sorry I'm telling you information I told you before, but I know I have a lot of new subscribers, and if you want to get to level 40, you know, or level 50 the fastest, this is going to be the way to do it. If you have a way to get to level 50 faster than 3.5 hours, I would love to hear it down below. Definitely help out anyone you can down below if you have a faster solo challenge. But again, I spent about 4 hours going through all of these, playing them over and over again, trying to see which ones gave us the fastest XP time for XP ratio, and this second one is the still the winner. I've not seen a one that gives more than 100 XP. Now, I'm hoping that EA today, because it is the weekend, we get a double XP weekend. We got this actually last time the level max increased. So, hopefully EA does that. If it does, if they do, it's going to be 200 XP per solo for this one. So, this one is going to be better. But what's going to end up doing is you can actually limit that in half. So, 150 times that by, 45 seconds, and that's going to limit that time in, of course, in half, which is about 1.8, so about 2 hours, pretty much, less than 2 hours. So that would be awesome, and hopefully they do. We have to wait and see if EA is going to make this, you know, double XP weekend. They should, theoretically they should, but this level 50, guys, if you do not know, this is what level 50 gives you. Level 50 gives you a pack of 396 plus overall players, so you can pull anything. It's about 2,000 points. Level 49 gives you a Team of the Year pack. You choose offense or defense. It costs about 1,200 points, or it's going to cost you 120,000 coins, and you get a random player. So that's what you're going to go ahead and get if you go ahead and open up, or when you get to level 49, level 50. Again, a Team of the Year pack, and then level 50 is going to go ahead and give you a 96 plus overall, three fantasy packs. You get 396s, choose one of your liking, and that's going to be what you get. It's about 20 bucks for that, and of course, the other one is going to cost you around $15. So again, thanks so much for watching. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.